This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two hooks the neck. There's a cradle.
What a hurricanrana.
Backbreaker.
Gets out of dodge there.
I know Dana Brooke very well, and an opponent has to beware of the barrage of powerful offense that Dana will bum-rush them with.
Dana Brooke is relentless.
Oh, a face breaker!
That didn't look good.
And there's the reversal from Dana Brooke.
And it's Billie Kay showing some agility.
She's starting to look concerned.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
Dana Brooke is a woman you do not want to mess with.
Look at the quickness by Dana Brooke.
Two.
Pit drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
Three.
Elbow smash.
Look at Dana Brooke here.
Bringing it back into the ring. Bulldog!
Not what she was looking for.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
One. Two.
Momentum. The big M, the key word. It can switch and change at any time.
Oh. Down with the vertical suplex.
Things not going how she'd like.
She's not rising to the occasion right now.
Four. Five.
I have the best job in the world. Six. I get to sit here and call action of the greatest athletes on the planet today.
Four.
Look at the quickness by Dana Brooke.
Two. Three.
Scoop slam.
Four.
Dana's feeling good and the crowd is eating it up.
Five. Six. Seven.
And it's Billie Kay showing some agility.
What a hurricanrana.
Two. Three. Four.
Bang. Oh. KO punch.
Five. Six.
It's obvious Billie Kay is feeling the pain that has been dealt out so far. Does he have him here? Kicking out of that may have used up her last bit of energy.
First on the shoulders.
Great submission by Dana Brooke.
And it's Billie Kay showing some agility.
Three.
And there's the reversal from Dana Brooke.
Four.
Dana Brooke is a woman you do not want to mess with. Nice drop kick.
Dana Brooke may be in a bad way here.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Face breaker. Kick to the midsection. Arms trapped.
Oh my goodness.
And now looking to get it locked in.
Fighting for survival.
No, she breaks it.
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, Billie Kay has her shoulders down. Is it enough?
That was all too easy for Dana Brooke.
The total diva is a total machine. No question about it.
She's calling her out.
Look at the quickness by Dana Brooke.
Oh, no. Here we go. Dana Brooke sees it.
Oh, they got it. All she has to do is capitalize.
Oh, man. Billie Kay doesn't even know where she is. And it's Billie Kay showing some agility. Billie Kay's on the attack now.
And there's the reversal from Dana Brooke.
Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oof.
She ducks out of the way there.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Just attacking the back.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. She's dazed in the corner there.
Billie Kay showing such creativity.
Ooh, just relentless.
She can end it here.
And Dana Brooke easily getting the shoulder up.
Very nice.
Ooh, well measured.
Didn't look good.
Look at this.
Boom. Nice.
Dana Brooke looks like she's down and out. Not good, folks.
It'll be a minor miracle if she turns it around.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there. Oh, heavy duty right hand.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Kick to the midsection. Arms trapped.
Oh, my goodness.
Between the shoulders. Oh, right to the throat.
Two. Three.
And it's Billie Kay showing some agility.
Here we go.
Look at the quickness by Dana Brooke.
Works on the shoulders.
Great submission by
Dana. Here's the cover for the win.
Two. Wow, just when you think you have the win in hand.
Barely.
Dana Brooke is going up for the first time.
Oh, my God.
And it's Billie Kay showing some agility.
Rolling elbow finds its mark. Ouch.
And there's the reversal from Dana Brooke.
So close.
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
She's got something in mind.
Look at the quickness by Dana Brooke. She's queuing it up again. Incredible move by Dana Brooke.
It's a wrap.
Will the second time.
Dana Brooke got it.
Impressive victory for her here tonight.
And to be honest, Michael, neither of these amazing women have anything to be ashamed of.
It's hard to ignore the buzz coming from this Tampa crowd tonight. I hope everybody at home enjoyed this match as well.